Good morning, children. How are you all? Children, today I am going to teach you subject maths topic 81 to 90. Children, we have learned how to write 71 to 80 in previous class. Yes, no, children? Maths previous class. And till now we have learned how to write number 1 to 80. Yes, no? Today I am going to teach you 81 to 90. Shall we start, children? How will write 81? 8, 1, 81. Yes, no, children? 8, 1, 81. How will write 80? 8, 0, 80, right? 81 means after 8, 1 should come. That is 81. Yes, no, children? Okay, now 82. 8, 2, 82. 8, 1, 81, 82, 82, 83, 83, 84, 84, 85, 85. You can see here number is in order 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right side. Yes, no, children? Left side all the numbers are 8. Yes, no? 81, 82, 83, 84, 85. After 5, which number will come? 6. So 86, 86. Okay, children? 87, 88, 89. After 89, which number will come? 90. Yes. After 8, which number will come? 9. We can't write here 10. So, instead of 10, I am going to write 0. So, that makes 9090. Yes, no, children? Is it not easy? Is it not easy? Yes. Of course, this is very easy. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85. After 5, 6 will come. 86, 87, 88, 89, 90. Okay, children, I hope you will do practice this till the number 90. You can do practicing from the number 1 to 90. You can do practice, children. When I am giving homework, this as a homework, in classwork and homework, you can practice it that also, okay, in that notebooks also, okay. Meanwhile, you can practice roughly in some other book, okay, children. Parents, please guide your child, help your child to learn how to write 81 to 90. Simultaneously, you can give practice for them to write number 1 to 90, okay. I hope you understood, children. Thank you, parents. Thank you, children.